Do not fear my body, through which so much lightness and darkness pass, nor my visage, which appears disfigured from behind these golden bars. Soledad by name, I was looked up on the orders of His Holiness in this cage, that the miracle then proceeded to decorate. The High Will has granted me the opportunity to help you, while my body remains a blue flame. I will wait, sleeping, until you hand the knots over to me, so that my hands of smoke may tie them, thus expanding the mysteries of your rosary. Now let my fingers tie a new mystery. Do you have more knots for me, penitent one? Return once you possess new rosary knots to thread. May your heart be free of sin.
Bitter moments reunite us again, penitent one. An unsurmountable wall seemeth to interpose itself between our feet and our holy destinations. Will there ever be a blessing that save us from this sorrow? An unsurmountable... Will there ever be a... I'm not worthy of thine infinite compassion. Blessed are those of us who find it. I will pray for thee and thank the Master for his holy encounter. Now my feet are marching towards holy prohibitions. How can a simple pilgrim advance through such fortification? O fraternal father, O master of pilgrims, how arduous are your upcoming trials? It is of little use for me to remain here. Go with the father, O penitent one.